And in spite of all that security on that tomb, 3 days later, the stone is rolled away and Jesus is gone. He has risen from the dead, defeating death, proving he was God. And he did that, folks, so that if you will repent, believe the gospel, put your faith and trust in Jesus Christ, what he did on the cross is counted as payment for your sin. Not only that, he doesn't just forgive you of your sin, but he gives you his very own righteousness. Because, friends, that's what we have to have.